Hi, today I've come out to Overheddon in the Peak District. It's just outside Bakewell. It was still dark when I got here, so I've just wandered down to the stream and I've just been sat for the last 45 minutes just chilling out, listening to the sounds of nature. It's got a bit lighter now, so I can start having a bit of a wander around and having a bit of a look. So I don't really have any plans. I've just brought my camera along and the day will bring whatever the day brings. See us very well, but it's down into one of the old mine shafts. It's quite a long drop down there. I certainly wouldn't want to go any further.